When life leaves you high and dry, I'll be at your door tonight. If you need help, if you need help, I'll shut down the city lights. I'll lie, cheat, I'll beg and bribe to make you well, to make you well. When enemies are at your door, I'll carry you away from more. If you need help, if you need help, your hope dangling by a string, I'll share in your suffering to make you.
No.
Go!
Hey, I heard some news that soon there will be a long holiday, isn't it?
Come on, man. Don't you see an academic calendar on the website? Yes, of course, a long holiday.
Well, that's good news. But what's going on, actually? Why there will be a long holiday?
Did you hear me before? I told you that it's about holiday of this semester.
Oh, I got it. I'm sorry.
Yes. Listen, but actually, I will be boring if I have no activity on that holiday. Do you have any opinion about interesting place or interesting activity to do?
Well, in my opinion, maybe we can go to the Lao Mountain. It's an interesting place to see, and I haven't been climbing too in
yes,
there.
So do I. I haven't been climbing too. If it's more interesting if we ask more friends.
Yes, we can ask more friends as much as possible.
Yes, of course. But Lao Mountain is very usual, you know. What about Semeru Mountain?
Well, I'm not sure about that. I think it's too far, and we can't spend much of our money. And we don't have any information about that place.
I think so, but we can save our money from now. And we can find more information on internet. And then, because it's very far, you know, it's much more interesting. And we'll be unforgotten moment will we have.
I think so, but it's important if we make the schedule first.
Okay, so let's set the time. In early of holiday is better.
Sorry, I really can't have the early of holiday because I have planned with my family. What about in the middle of holiday?
In the middle of holiday?
Yes.
So we change to in the middle of holiday?
Yes, of course. At the time is better, and I'll empty out my activity schedule at the time.
Okay. So, and then we talk about the transportation. I suggest a train to be our transportation.
I agree with you. It's gonna be a fun trip.
Yes, of course. By the way, we should buy the tickets before we run out of stuff.
That's right, but we have no idea about how much our friend that will join with us.
I think so. Maybe tomorrow I'll send our friends to ask them.
So how about buying the ticket with me at the Thursday?
Oh, I'm sorry, I can't. Because I've already arranged to go somewhere with my brother. Maybe another time perhaps?
What about Friday or Saturday then?
Saturday is fine. What time exactly?
In the morning at 8 a.m.
Yes, fine. Once I got message from our fans, and then I'll message you
Hello? Yes, I'll be there in 5 minutes. Alright, okay. Pardon, can you repeat that again?
Once I got message from our fans, and then I'll send message to you about how much ticket we should buy.
Well, that's good, but I'm so sorry. I have to go to my boarding house because my friend's waiting me in there.
Okay. So, by the way, it's all the same.
Yes, you're welcome. See you then, bro.
See you.
Enemies are at your door, I'll carry you away from more. If you need help, if you need help, your hope dangling by a string, I'll share in your suffering to make you well, to make you well. Give me reasons to believe that you would do the same for me, and I would do it for